Yeah.
I don't know if they can turn it around for today, but at least we'll have it. I think this just plugs right into the computer.
Oh, yeah.
And then that way you can control the music out here, and we'll just hear it out here. Which is easier than having him.
The door back up there.
Fitness dancing, there's guaranteed to be a little something for everyone. And this morning, we are getting a little preview of the Atlanta Fit Fest in our studio. And Steph Stewart is here to tell us what more about it.
What is going on in here, Steph?
Good morning, Justin. Good morning to you. Steph is our America's dance fitness guru here.
We've got a big event coming up on that. We're going to be doing weekly segments leading up to it. What are we doing today?
Well, we're here booking that you don't need a gym to get slim.
Okay,
so we're going to have the Atlanta Fit Fest this Saturday, October 13th at the Georgia World Congress Center. It is going to be great. Part of the CBS Atlanta Fit Kids and Fit Families. We've got tons of stuff going on here today. This is a fit competition we will have.
Wow.
We've got people jumping rope and double dutch. We've got passing the weight ball to be fantastic. Jumping horse, jumping up and down, cardio, dance. We've got the kids, we've got seniors, all ages. It's going to be quite fantastic.
Holy,
lots of energy. We've got Brady Hospital is